Well, one of the problems with the Mussar movement is that you really can't have a Mussar movement, you know, based on people like trying to bring people to good character unless the actual system you're advocating is a moral system. If you don't have that, then no matter how much people are going to learn Mussar and ethical works the whole day, if the system itself is not ethical, then there's going to be problems. One of the problems, of course, with the system is that, I don't know, like, for instance, like, why would it be forbidden, let's say, to go out and rape, murder, and kill 4 million goyim or something like that, or, you know, or go out, like, on, you know, or go to Tel Aviv and see everybody, like, driving around on Shabbos and just take a submachine gun and shoot them because they're all chayef misa. What would exactly be the problem with that, according to the Mussar movement or to Hasidut, right? Well, the only way you could find a problem with that would be if you'd like take the Mishnah, the Mor Nebuchim of the Rambam, the guide for the perplex, and see, well, yeah, the mitzvahs, there's a reason behind that. They have a priori principles underneath them, which is, in fact, how the Rambam paskins, believe it or not. I know that sounds quite radical, but it is a difference of opinion in the Gemara about whether, you know, whether Dorshin Taimed Akra, between Rabbi Shimon and Rabbi Yehuda. And, well, actually, in one place in Bava Metzia, we do Paskin well, obviously, you know, we're going to go like the regular Mishnah there, that you can't take the beged of the, you can't take a garment, widow's garment, even if she's rich. Okay. But then the Rambam in the Pirusha Mishnah, he gives a reason for that, why, how the reason applies to that also. Well, in Yevamot, he actually is Dorish Taimed Akra. So at any rate, the Mishnah Lamelech, I mean, he comes out anyway that the Rambam, actually, we do pask in this way, that we are Dorish Taimed Akra, that the main thing about, that we know the reasons for the mitzvahs, and when the reason doesn't apply, we don't apply the mitzvah, and there are, and the mitzvahs are not themselves good, they are to bring to a sub-layer of basic good a priori principles that are underneath them. That's how the Rambam paskins, at least according to the, in the Purish on the Mishnah Torah, on that place about the Almana over there. So that's important to keep in mind anyway. Okay, well, thank you.